Welcome to Morgellons Discussion and Microscopy Videos with your host, Jeremy Murphree.
Hey YouTube, thanks once again for tuning into our show, Morgellons Disease Discussion and Microscopy Videos. I'm your host, Jeremy Murphree, and today we're going to talk about the top 7 things that science has determined to be factual about Morgellons disease. And now number 7, Morgellons Fibers do not move. Morgellons fibers do not have a mechanism for motility, or otherwise they don't have anything inside of them that would cause them to move. When you see videos of people claiming that they have moving Morgellons fibers, you'll notice that often they are manipulating the scene to cause those fibers to move, because Morgellons fibers will not move of their own accord. Also note that when you see these videos on YouTube, most oftentimes they are not under magnification, and of course you can only see Morgellons fibers beginning at 50 times magnification. Number 6, hexagon crystals are nothing more than glitter. Extensive studies have determined that these specimens are nothing more than man-made glitter. These artifacts have a cellulose center and a metallic finish on the exterior, which is consistent with mass-manufactured glitter as you see in greeting cards. Number 5, Morgellons has been demonstrated to heal with aggressive antibiotic therapy. As you can see from these before and after pictures, antibiotics do have an effect on Morgellons disease. The Morgellons condition is perpetuated by bacterial infection, and that is why aggressive antibiotic therapy has been demonstrated to be successful in healing the condition. Number 4, only 6% of Lyme disease patients will exhibit Morgellons symptoms. According to 2 studies, each with 500 Lyme disease patients, only 6% of each were demonstrating Morgellons symptomology. Number 3, blue Morgellons fibers are colored that way because of human melanin. Melanin is the chemical that the body releases to produce skin pigmentation. This chemical is found inside the Morgellons fibers as part of its composition, and has been demonstrated to explain why some Morgellons fibers are colored blue. Number 2, Borrelia bacteria is consistently found alongside these Morgellons fibers. Several studies have been conducted now which demonstrate that every time a Morgellons fiber presents, alongside it there will be Borrelia bacteria. The top thing on our list that science has determined about Morgellons disease. Number 1, Morgellons fibers originate from inside the body. Science has demonstrated repeatedly that the fibers originate from skin and hair cells that are already inside the human bodies. Hey, if you like this video, hit that like button, smash into that subscribe down below, hit the bell icon, we'll notify you every time we upload one of these new videos, and leave a comment down below so we can discuss this at your convenience. Visit our website, www.morgellonssurvey.org, find an article or two that you like, and share them out with your friends. Spread the word that Morgellons is a factual disease, and it has nothing to do with nanotechnology, chemtrails, aliens, GMOs.